Write each of this set of numbers in the correct box. The box on the left is numbers for smaller than 5.5. The numbers on the right are for numbers that are bigger than 5 5/10. Use these numbers to decide which box they go in. Next, you need to use these numbers again and decide which decimal is closest to 5 5/10. How did you figure that out? My hint is look at the tenths place. Then you need to write down a number of your own that is bigger than 5 24/100 and smaller than 5 35/100. You then need to write the numbers in order from smallest to largest and explain how you did that. You are using the numbers up at the top. Good luck!